secondly, double shut the fuck up.
All right, cancer is the first unlock of 2022 on my bingo card, Pog. Chemo immune system is kind of like... Chemo immune system, like, I'm kind of busy right now. Can I call you back? I can't wait for the Rattlers to call you ableist for this. Yeah, I think it sucked my dick. Okay, there it is. Also, what is this like? What you fucking, if you have cancer, you just like go do fucked up shit? Like, yeah, get COVID and give it to other people. Anyway, you're dying. Fuck it. Like, I like that that's where we're at. Openly admitting you're gonna die of COVID, especially if you have cancer and you're going through treatment, even if you're not going through treatment and you're your immune system is suppressed already because of the cancer. So you are allowed now to you get one fucking free card to just get COVID and accelerate the death and also give it to other people on the way out too. Like I just said, be careful with your cancer and not go out in fucking public when there are straight up accelerated version of just the COVID ripping through the land and going to a concert without a mask. Especially, probably not fucking best idea. TikTok coming up trying to cancel you for going to a brothel. That's an ongoing thing. That's TikTok's work. They're fucking actually canceled. I hate it so much. Motherfuckers be like, dude, I was looking through last night. That's what I did on 2020. That's another fucking stun lock. Last night I was looking through this. My Ghislaine Maxwell meme about like Ghislaine Maxwell and Hillary Clinton, and the quote tweets from Swerve, were literally like, straight up saying that I rape sex trafficked children, okay? They are so fucking psychotic. Why? Because I went to a legal brothel by the name of Artemis in like 2010 or whenever the fuck it was, okay? Now, 12 years ago, okay, and then that brothel was raided 8 or 10 years after that, okay, for tax evasion. Like, the brothel was raided 8 years after I went there for tax evasion, so then they're just basically saying, like, you know, you're raping sex traffic minors, okay? That is how fucking psychotic
you are. No!
Like, there's nothing you can do about it. They're just... I don't know what to do about it, other than just...